I chose to study technology at Seneca specifically because of the communications engineering program they offered.
As an electrician, I felt very constricted.
I worked for myself, I had my own company, I worked for other companies, and I hit a wall. I knew enough to know that I don't know enough, so I had to go back to school.
I couldn't break free, I felt I couldn't get the experience I wanted going forward.
I feel better prepared with just the things that I need to be useful in the industry.
Probably my first question during the interview for my co-op placement, the supervisor then asked me whether I worked in groups.
Working in teams. So they bounce ideas off each other. They're building projects together. It's exactly what you would see in the workforce.
Working at Celestica, you always have to work in a team.
I think the best way to prepare technology students for what's ahead is to put them into situations which mimic closely the sort of situations they're going to be facing in the real world. Well, last week we had an event at Seneca College where we brought in a lot of industry partners. We brought in people to help our students to see what industry needs in the current technological field.
It was really knowledgeable. I got to ask a lot of questions that were important to me, and I actually ended up getting an interview out of it and maybe a job.
I did 12 months of co-op for a electronics manufacturing company called Celestica. I was employed as a test technician, and I was responsible for testing PCBs, printed circuit boards assemblies, for the aerospace and defense industry. And I saw the labs for the electronics technology program, and I was very impressed. And this was probably my first and foremost reason why I chose Seneca.
Technology roadmaps are changing so quickly, it's very difficult for a school to always be at the latest technology, but I think from what I've seen at Seneca College, is doing a very good job.
They upgrade their equipment, so we get to learn the newest equipment on the market.
We have a women in technology program for any woman who is taking an ICT program, and they get together and they do events.
The transformation that we see in the students is really remarkable. It's not just about learning how to do these things, and that's what all of our employers say about our students. They're just really impressed with the breadth of knowledge and the certainty with which our students are able to apply themselves.